360 of Pop of the Week. I'm Michelle Schaefer from the North Market Pop Shop, and with me this week I have Officer Rick Bentley, and he's going to tell us a little bit about his time.
So I've been with the Frederick Police Department for 6 years. Four of those years I was on the patrol division, and then the last 2 years I've spent on the downtown unit, the directed patrol unit. So I patrol the historic downtown area.
So is it just the historic downtown? Like, does it go from like East Street?
We focus, pretty much from St. Street all the way up to here.
Okay.
We handle the downtown partnership. We work with them as well as the Community Action Agency. We go to all the different meetings. We like to be out and about with the...
And hopefully it's warm enough.
Yeah, when it's cold, it's kind of tough being out on foot.
Yes, I am not a fan of being out in this cold this year. But so we are going to try one of our new sodas, our really new sodas in the shop. It is called Unicorn Yak. It's from Always Ask for Avery's, which has been around since 1904, and it's still being bottled in the same red barn that it was bottled in then. These are handcrafted sodas, all sugar sweetened, all cane sugar sweetened. And so it's called Totally Gross Sodas. But of course, it's actually a mixture of two different flavors. This particular one is raspberry orange cream and a lovely purple unicorn color. And it's called, it's soda delicious. Soda disgusting. It's totally gross. So, have to give it a try, see what you think, see if it's totally gross or if really it's the perfect soda for Easter or not. Ready?
Yeah.
Give it a sip. You can smell the
two flavors.
All right. Cheers.
Cheers. That's not bad. The flavors go well together, I think.
So the idea is that kids mix a lot of these flavors together, because when you go to the bread barn, you can actually have them mix the different flavors, and then kids name them. And, you need to have a unicorn yak flavor.
Flavor, yeah. Raspberry orange cream.
I actually really, really like this one.
You can taste both the flavors.
Yeah, I think so. It melts together well, nice amount of bubbles, perfect flavor, color combination. All right, so you can get Always Ask for Avery's Totally Gross Unicorn Yak Soda at half price from April 6th to the 12th. Say that you saw us here, our Officer Bentley, who's working in our downtown unit, and say that you are in for Pop of the Week. Come on down and see us, 241 North Market Street in downtown Frederick.